Hello my crafty friends, this is Jackie, welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for coming back and watching my videos. I want to apologize for making this video late. This was supposed to be linked up yesterday. This is part of the Holly Jolly Christmas Hop that is being hosted by Elemental Designs and Monto Create, but I was pretty busy yesterday and I couldn't get it done. So I'm doing it today. So this week's project was to make cards or tags. So I made a little bit of both. So let me get started and show you. This is just a simple card using white cardstock, pattern paper with snowflakes. And then I cut out the snowflake and put a bling in the center. I cut out the star and put a bling in the center. I cut out the little heart and put some glitter on it. And I also cut out the Christmas tree and put some glitter around the tree, on the edges of the tree. And that's this card right here. The next card, I used craft paper. And then again with the snowflake pattern papers, two different kinds. And then this is a cutout from a magazine, one of the crafty magazines that I purchased from Barnes & Noble. So I fuzzy cut them out and I hear them there. And these are a pair of ice skates. I think they're so cute. And that's my second card. For my third card, I have this beautiful, first of all, I use craft paper. Then I use this, pattern paper with wood on it. And I distressed this paper right here. I distressed it with an antique linen and then I stamped it with this I believe that's a deer or an elk, and then I stamped a Merry Christmas in the center of his antlers. And that's this card right here. So this could be used for both masculine or for a woman. And then guys, I made my first easel card and I'm so excited because it came out pretty good. I was following a tutorial. I forgot who it was, but if I find it, I will link it below. I followed her tutorial and her step-by-step process, and I made my first easel card. So I'm really excited about that. So let me show you. Here's the card, and there's my easel. So I'm pretty happy in the way it came out. Okay, and so what I did was I used pattern paper in the back, the same one that I used on my first card there, and then I added this foam glittered paper here. As you can see, there's the foam right there, the blue glitter paper. And then I used another pattern paper for this background, and here I cut out this label and I stamped it with some bulbs, the Christmas bulbs, and I colored them in using Spectrum Noir glitter pen or gel pen. I don't know if you can see the glitter on it. There's a little bit of glitter to it, and I added that little holly there with the little berries. And then over here I cut out a square, stitched square, and I stamped it, "May joy fill your home and peace fill your heart this season." And I distressed it with some broken china distress pad, ink pad. And that's my my easel card. Don't you just love it? So I'm really happy about that. And then I made some tags, and they're all the same except for the little sticker in the middle there. So let me just show you real quick. So what I did is I cut out two different size tags. This is one tag here, this is a medium size, and then I cut out a smaller size in a snowflake pattern paper, and then I glued it there. And then I cut out these little reindeers. And this reindeer is from a die set that I bought from HSN recently. And I just think he's so adorable. And his nose, I cut out five. Well, because there's five tags. I cut out foil, a red foil for his nose. And then what I did was I just added washi tape on the top here. And then I put him right on top of that. So you can see his eyes are kind of glittery. And then I put a bling there in the center. And a little sticker on each of them. And this one says Merry Christmas. And this one says Happy Holidays. This one also says Merry Christmas, but it's a different style. The same with this one. And this one says Holly Jolly. Right there. And that's it. That's my, those are my projects for this week. So if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Again, I apologize for the lateness. Please check out the other participants. And subscribe to their channel if you haven't done so. And just have fun and follow us around. And just watch their amazing videos. They do amazing work, I'm telling you. So I will link their channels below. So go on over and check them out. And until next time, bye-bye.